Charles. It's not a complicated format. 100 weird and wonderful warriors are under the instruction of the illustrious General Lee, joining him on a quest to storm Count Takeshi's castle. But first, they have to trip, flip and dip their way through a series of harrowing hurdles. Let's kick off with the slippery wall, the game designed using state-of-the-art architectural techniques to fell those warriors of weaker will and spirit, folks. It's natural selection, gone a bit Pete Song, but look at it, works. The trick here is to get over the wall early doors. If not, it only gets wetter, and well, that just makes it harder. 100 contestants. Only 83 are going through. Some are going to be eliminated this very early stage, and it might just cheese them up. Some of them have flown all the way from southern Japan. Come on, you can do it. Holding on. Gliding down. Ow. Oh, very good. Great technique there. Team play. They're like ants crawling over the dead ones to the top of the bridge. After that, 78 of our quick-witted warriors have made it through to the ever-so-mazy honeycomb maze. It's amazing what a number of doors and a couple of nasties can do to one's sense of direction. Obvious the game. It's obvious, really. Get from one side to the other. When you come through the door, you have to be on dry land. Get up, lad. Fallen at the first hurdle there. Oh, moving, amazing turn of speed. That's the wrong door, though. Into the drink. Oh. Editor going mad with the replays there, just for your enjoyment. Very possessive about their honeycomb maze. Oh, there you go. A black hand from the black-hearted gods. You're off home, mate. Back to the warm room and the medication. Oh, that's the way to do it. No messing about. Right the way through. For my ridiculous replay, the black hands of Takeshi Terror have left this contestant more than a little dejected. Don't sulk too much, mate. We've got 50 enthusiastic contestants, and they're through to play catch it. An interesting game, this. Ball high in the air. Looking in the water for his honour. Oh. Surprisingly bad, seeing the Japanese are surprisingly good at baseball. You think they do better with a big ball, but no. No. Come on. Can he catch it? Oh, no. He had a chance, though. Bobbled out of his hands and, well, back of the net. Look at him. All the eerie grace of a dried thistle head. But he holds on to it. Good clip for my ridiculous replay. This contestant would have had more luck with his eyes shut. 17 crazy combatants left to take on one of the hardest games that Takeshi has in his collection of hard games. It's the avalanche, folks. And it's very hard. Hardly anyone gets through. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Gloom. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, that looks painful. Look at that. That's going to put a crimp on his day. It's going to send him out of the competition. Oh, he left that late. Oh, look at the look on his face. Now he has no face. Rolling all the way down. Come on. That's right, make a dash for it now. Oh, you haven't got a chance, mate. Yes, you have. Good swerve. Ow. Ow. That's not fair. Ow. That's just ritual humiliation. Total abuse. Come on. Come on, lad. Good technique. Good power. Oh, yes, again. He's going to make it, this lad. Oh, yes. I'm glad he missed that one. That would have been 999. Someone call the air ambulance. What about this fella? He's remarkably casual there. Ow! Come on, gotta get up this hill. Still laughing now? Check out my ridiculous replay whilst I try and pull myself together. It had to be him again. Of course it did. It's just priceless stuff. Time for the final showdown. A thrusty, foursome pull themselves out of the pipe and into the car park to meet the general. One last time. It's all about those fists of fury. Can they do it? There's only four. They take their souped up shopping trolleys and they try and storm Takeshi's castle. Wondered what they've been doing since the water margin. There they are. Nice to see them in work. The Emerald Guards, so well trained. They really live to protect the Count. Rain or shine, they're out there on the range practicing their shooting skills. But at the steps of the castle, these are the elite troops. The last line of defense. He's doing well to evade them so long, this contestant. But he's cornered. And he's easy pickings there, they pick him off. One last contestant, she drives into the wall. He's gone. Billy Barcode is out of the game. And this last contestant drove into the wall. Easy pickings for the Emerald Guard there. They've made light work of our brave contestants. No winners this time on Takeshi's castle. And I see the general wants the last laugh. And he didn't get it. As my old dad used to say, you put your boots on, I'm gonna slip into me Batman costume. Sayonara.